Hey guys, got another Firefly drink for you. We're gonna do the Mudder's Milk hard version. It is whiskey, Guinness, citrus, so it actually will curdle, as well as milk. So, we're gonna curdle it, and then we're gonna strain it, and that'll take about a few hours to curdle, then 10-15 minutes to drain off. Then you drink what's left. I usually run it through the sieve twice. But yeah, it comes out, it's a very robust, rounded out flavor. It's really good, but something you won't normally see. Bye.